Okay, guys, this is Ray Mott's idea, and this is the way I did it. So my BR30 Infiniti Q50 only had one pump, so we added the AMS secondary pump. And what we did is we kept the OEM heat exchanger, which feeds from the lower hose, then comes out to the upper, then from the upper we brought it down to the inlet of the BMS and the outlet all the way up to the intercoolers. Here it is, the finished product.